Alright, let me share this on Discord.
I fuck up too many.
zigzag all around with no shinies. Yep. Rabies and Corona all from Kimmy. You infected me with everything, Kimmy. You're horrible. You give me every disease there is. Ebola, Corona. I gotta go wheel a biscuit.
Biscuit, get your fuzzy little ass in bed right this instant. Let's go.
Get Pooh Bear in there. Go get Pooh Bear in there. Okay. Got biscuits, y'all bet. Thank you. Oh, they're all talking about singing in the chat and Discord. I hope you want to hear me sing. It's good. Your ears will bleed. Down. Why did you go up? Oh my god, it's dangerous. No, Pop won't ever win. Pop is too stupid to win. And if he did win, I'd snipe him. I don't even know what. I'll get a Pokemon to snipe him. Dino, when are you home? If you have the rest of them, okay. Eat Pokemon I need, I'm gonna get some help. I should still be on by then. One shiny, please. Thank you, lots of ramen. Thank you. they got some kind of Sonic game coming out. Good riddance. I hate that you have to take a huge circle around on the bike. I just can't go straight to the Pokemon. And yes, I'm gonna complain about this every time it happens because I hate the Pokemon. I don't like the bike mechanics on this game. Let me see something real quick. I don't have complete full odds, I just have battle odds at this point because I defeated more than 500. What's really holding me back is that I don't have the shiny charm. That would boost my odds even more. So I do need to get the shiny charm. I think to make the 3%, I have to have the shiny charm. Because having the shiny charm in the 500 plus battle gives you the 3%. Right now, I'm probably running at a 2% or something, or even lower. And I'm only 8 Pokemon away from reaching full dex and getting a shiny charm. Oh wait, no, I need that pen. Right there. Plus, just because you have full odds of getting a shiny on a common Pokemon, it doesn't mean you're going to get that Pokemon. Because every time you encounter a Pokemon, it depends on the IVs and EVs and all this other, and the trainer ID. There's all this stuff that has to match for the Pokemon to be shiny. That's why full odd shine, even though the real shine, everything could match up and it'll give you a shine. Can I please just... I just want the Zigzagoon. I don't want all these other Pokemon. Yeah, but when you have Pokemon battled over 500 times, it makes the odds 1 in 512. Right now I'm at 1 in 682. So. I need to get the Shiny Charm, because I don't have it. And that's really, really holding this back. Yeah. So yeah, I have full odds for battle, but not full odds for Shiny Charm plus battle. But even then, it's still, it's rare. You're not going to just go out and find all these random shinies. I mean, 1 in 1,365, that's still really, really low. So that's, let's do some math. 1 divided by, let's just call it 1365 even. That's 0.07% that you're going to get a shiny. You have better luck going on the MLTD gacha. You have a point, at least then you have like 0.3% or something of getting a shiny. Caught is not true. It's battled, not caught. That's why in the Pokedex, when you go right, there's Zigzagoon. No, I think it's up further. There we go. You see where it says number of battle 999? Dino, I hate you. You and your damn shinies. But where it says battled 999, that's what you're looking for. It's how many you've battled, not how many you've caught. Because the Pokemon caught was Pokemon Let's Go Pikachu and Let's Go Eevee. That's where you need to chain 31 of the same Pokemon to increase your shiny odds. Here, you need to chain battle all the same Pokemon. Like, Linoon. Say, it's only 5. So if I were to go after Linoon, I would have 0 odds. Probably what would have helped, I should have just battled 500 and just started running from the rest. That would have sped things up a little bit. I do have a decent amount of shopping. I sent a couple over from Let's Go Pikachu that I was able to send. Kimmy, you don't have all the Pokemon, you didn't have Sirfetch. Hmm. Liar, liar, pants on fire. I wonder if mommy, mommy, mommy is something we could trade. If the weather was right, I could get it swimming out. And of course, I get naked. Now, when I had Pokemon Black and White, I think it was on Pokemon Black. I got a shiny Magagius, shiny Milotic, shiny Larvitar. I got all these shinies on my feet. It's from trading with someone. And I was trading away like my hacked. Well, it wasn't hacked, but the bug. Sceptile, because you can clone Pokemon in Emerald. So I had an army of Sceptile. Great. The action replay doesn't matter because it's going into the game's coding to make the Pokemon appear, so they're not hacked, they're actually legit. I wonder if I can get if the weather changed. Oh, oops. All fog still. This is ridiculous. A whole wild. There's no way of changing the weather in wild area. I wish there was a way of changing it. I get Swinub. I wonder if there's a way to catch Swinub on the route. Let's see. Let me guess. It's only during Swinub. Let's see. Snowstorms. Through the gates. I could try the gates and see if I can get Swinub. I really don't want to though, but I could. Yeah, it's only when it snows is when I can get Swinub. I know Rhyperion also shows up. I think that's only during sandstorms. Let me see her real quick. I want to see when it shows up. I'm right here. Oh, so it's during. Oh, it's only in dens. I thought it appeared on the overworld. I could have sworn it was in the overworld right here. It just appeared. It's not. Damn. Ooh, I need to do my login of shiny colors. I forget. And I need to do my login for Million Live. Thank you. Oh, Tenka got a new SSR? What? What? Why was I not informed of this? Oh my god. Tenka got an event? Or is it? Oh no, it's the other one. Alright. Oh, Roko's birthday. Out of the new gacha campaign, the only one I would want is that limited Noriko. I can wait for a little run. I'm not too hyped on that outfit. I really don't like Momoko's. Alright, I need to see this. You gotcha. What is this gotcha? So Amana? Is Tenka the support idol? Or did she get a producer? Oh, she's a support idol. Oh my god, that's a door. I think I'm gonna have to pay for that. What's Amana's? Oh, that's beautiful. Okay, yep, I'm going to be pulling for a mind and trying to. And I got three pulls that I'll need to do. Not. Yeah, it's the same. Morphos is nice for once, but I don't necessarily need it. Whenever I start doing MVs for that game, I'm not necessarily a good user. My new SSRs. We got the Tenka! Yes! We got the new Tenka! Aw, oh, that is adorable! Oh, we got SSR right back. Ah, it's Mami Mi. I already have that one to eat. I got Tenka though. Okay, last pull. Let's see if we can get a mana. Nope. No, I'm not. Oh. I got Tenka. I'm happy with Tenka. Get my stuff, my daily login, and close. I'm just really hoping she can cock an egg with the second limiteds before all those 10 pool cards I have, the tickets, expire in the beginning of April. I think it all expire equally. I'm hoping they get new cards with their second limiteds. So I'm just pull for them. I don't get something else I don't want to have pull for one of those tickets. Where's the shiny? Raccoon City to get a shiny. You get eaten by zombies. Oh, that's an interesting unit. The job thingy gave me. He gave me Tapne, Fuka, Megumi, Umi, and Julia. That would be interesting to listen to. Yukiho, Mia, Smoogie, Kotaha, Lena. I'm not big on Mia's. Yuriko, Mickey, Emily, Anna. Oh wait, there's a gift I can. Math! Thank you. I don't get how Zigzag Doom's common on Route 2, because anytime I go on Route 2, it never shows up. This is like the only spot I ever see it show up. I know if you start a battle chain with it, it'll show up more, but I don't feel like battling them again. Of course, Nickit's right there. Let's see, I got auto ticket. We'll play that song again then. I mean, I could start in Zigzagoon, because it will have an increased chance of shininess at this point, but I just feel I already started this. I already started the action hunt. I don't want to Zuda. Actually, what I should do, I should put my Manless Flame, Hylos Flame in the daycare to get my swine up. Yeah, of course we get one bug. Freaking YouTube doesn't do ultra low latency that well. Oops, not what I wanted to do. I don't have time for freaking Discord drama. This is fucking ridiculous. Damn it, I got naked. Discord drama. This is stupid. Take the hint, but I don't want to talk to you. The Discord drama. It's ridiculous. Freaking my goals, that's what happens. Act like a baby, that's what happens. Let me turn off my system. Alright, did I get all of the interactions? Nope, I need this one. And it's the typical Discord drama. Because someone just can't leave the server peacefully, they have to make a huge thing out of it in the end. And they're trying to incite my abuse by trying to trigger me into saying something which isn't gonna happen. I'm dumb for thinking that's gonna happen. They're the ones being triggered by themselves. there anything I can get? Let me get that. And that. And some of this. And now Kimmy has malaria. And she's got 4 diseases. You got malaria, Coon. Stands for a million live. Let me get the zigzag in. Sing it, baby. Go now. Stuff is done for theater days, so I can close that out. Okay, let me get the zigzag in over here. This club drama is over. Person has to go away. This person does it. They like to incite. They like to disturb people. That right there means, okay, I love to hold people in fight. It's ridiculous. It's what 5-year-olds do. That'd be something better you can do with your life. I wonder if Twitch is, if reversal on Twitch is still going at it. Let's see. Yep, he's still alive. Oh, he's got 7 pay bass. I think when I left, he had 5. I should check if there's any raids for Pokemon, I think. Let me just take a quick look. Let me get this set so I can just set the block. Yeah, stupid drama is stupid. Persons and DMs, but nope, they stopped DMing me. Good. I just want more shinies if I can. You need one shiny book that you need. I wonder if I can get a shiny vanilla bunny. No, whoever called, I want a shiny one of these. These are cute. Aw, oh, man, I waited too long. Oh, set our code. Oh, no, I did get this exactly. I'm good. And I'll get the naked. Let's see if I can get. No, it says it's pretty low. Of course, why not? But and it's locked. This is so ridiculous. Oh, God. I already dealt with enough Discord drama. I don't need to. Is this day 6 or day 7 of those doing this shit? Yeah. I have no idea. The first day is stream. YouTube never processed the stream. I think this is day 7. I think I started. Yeah, I started last week. Look at all the raccoons! All these trash pandas. Oh, yeah, best to ignore. You do you with that Iori shit. You better be done with work soon. I need to get my last day if you can get my decks, Dino. Either that or I'll have to class mommy, mommy, mommy next. I just think Hemi was nuts, honestly. I'm surprised we got sent over here as some kind of freaking troll. I don't like two of those friends. Holy doggy. Kimmy, if you're still on here, I think you also gave me your malaria. You gave me your Ebola, Corona, rabies, and malaria. Freaking mutant. Freaking biological weapon. God damn the fucking mechanics of the bike controls on this game. I hate the bike mechanics on this game. Thank you. Oh, Bob's going to bed. Oh, no, Mama's going to bed. Oh, no, Kimmy's going to bed. Oh, I need to breed more diseases. Let's see, what other disease can we get? Try to get... What's the West Nile virus? Get a shiny actress. Never mind, I'm gonna try. I have Chihaya in my party. Yeah, there she is.
Thank you.
Alright, let me see if this is a shiny. Probably too late for this one. Yeah, I think it. Actually, I can use Durant since I have eight more. We bucked in this one. Hey. Alright, let's start it. I hate it when raid hosts do this. It's a dick move. So I'm gonna try to get the last 8 Pokemon I need for the death through raids. Oh, actually, one of them, the Brachizol, I don't think we'll get through. I don't know that. That makes, let me see here, Dracozol. Do I need for Dracozol? Fossilized bird and fossilized Drakia. I don't have a fossilized bird. Max, even if these G-Max have legendary catch rates. This person even goes through with the raid. If we don't get two more, I doubt that they're going through. Oh, they're gonna deal with only two of us? This isn't gonna be easy. Man. Look at that, G-Max Sandaconda. I hope this is a G-Max Sandaconda. like a good round that it might be used. Why not just not get on it? Yeah, that must be a tumor. Yep, G-Max. You might have a chance. Oh, we got two left. That's good. Ooh, how low level is this thing? I've seen the combo must be really good. Okay, that's not good. They've done that much damage. Oh yeah, that's a low level sand combo. Damn it. And six barrier. There's no way we're getting through the barrier. This is ridiculous. We need to get three. We need at least three players against this thing. Two and two NPCs. Especially not with that wall with that. Bring out the second barrier. Yep, not that. After the combat attacks, and we see that will put the barrier in. Let's see if the combat's gonna die. Yep, now here's the second six barrier. Use a full swarm out there. That changes, and I need defense back normal. Great. And now kill them. One shot slots. Almost. Oh, Proverbs too. It'll be shiny and impossible to catch. I already know it. Just like all the G-Max Charizard I use. Yep. You're right. Mm-hmm. Knew it. I'm not catching this thing. They have the yellow turkey. Can't only have that there, it's not bad. Okay, let's do it with me too. Your old penis. There you are. You are OP, you two. First. special attack, but I don't use my attack. Someone else is gonna die in my ass, don't they? I forgot the check. Is this thing now or key? Our cinder wreath is still sitting there with the dead eye. It has like a million eggs just sitting there. Oh well. Hey, I know I haven't done it yet. I don't have any good the fishies. Nan, you can't catch me. Actually, I think I have to turn the game on and off overnight for it to show back up. Same with the opposite game that shows up here. Alright, let's go back to the raids. That's not what I want. Let's see. Do I have my tiny box all cleaned up? are you? There you are. Are you sure? Yeah, you are. I wonder what that shiny looks like. Pinturin shiny. Orange? Oh, that's not worth it. Okay, let's go back to oops. Yeah, that's the only one I like. Don't really like you, you're a useless Pokemon, but whatever. Oh good, I don't want you anyway. Useless thing. Come on, reset the breeds. I want to see that stupid Pokemon. Another one. Fine. This is the only thing. Ridiculous. That was then good. That's it? Oh, come on. Is that pair of seed here? Gosh, let's try for it. Yeah, you know, I want this to run. So fucking busy with those damn utilities. Okay, I get it. Oh, good luck. I tried doing that shiny den thing. I'm not doing it again. I tried. Just way too times to try the shiny den thing. Plus, there's a rumor going around that Nintendo's going to start banning accounts that mess with the timing and everything of their Switch consoles. It's a rumor, but I'm not going to chance it. They're apparently banning the accounts from online use in Pokemon games. Oh well, here, we'll get our asses kicked by me too, let's go. All right, Mew. Ready? Oh, I'm not starting until you get more people, and that Crawdon's gonna die in 2 moves. They'll use Max Lightning first turn on that thing. You better switch. Not kidding. No way. I'm not joining with only one user. NPCs are gonna get murdered. Yeah, no one's joining this one. Yeah, I'm not. A suicide mission. I'm not gonna bother with these 2 raids. I'm winning one of these enough. I don't need to be gone. Alright, let's try for a shiny red color. No, I'm probably not gonna get in this one. I already said reload, yeah. Alright, let's see if we get strawberry ice cream. No, it says reload. I put that in. I'm not gonna get in now, it's too late. Oh, am I gonna get in? Nah, it's late, too late. Oh, I'm gonna get in. Alright, let's do... Skill types are strongness. Clear, I think. You better switch that Dragapult. Okay, Dino's home. Well, it's not shiny. Oh, you have a shiny Dragapult too. You do know that's your dragon type against Nuts. You better have a good idea. Close part of me and my food dragon pet, you dumbass. Jokes on you, my Pokemon has its same ability Overtake, so Gale doesn't affect me. Use something to get your HP back up. That's ridiculous. Alright, Dino, whenever you're ready to trade more, if you have anything that is left on my deck, I'm ready whenever you want. Ooh, Sedinja. Oh god, I hope I'm in time for this one. Damn it. Yeah. You still eating dinner? Huh? Oh, that was only set at 9:15. That's YouTube's lagging. Here we go. Yet. Oh, he's got 8 PBAS now, 407. Alright, it's getting closer. Check my hard ditto if you can. to Grimswald. It's gonna be a great punch. Please switch that back. Wait, is that the same 8 from before? No. Is it?
A millish breed.
No, not sure. Why would I expect it to be? Yay. Ready. No. Unless it's Dino. Nope. I don't know who you are. Stranger Danger. Another cool bug. This is what I mean. Are you sure it's not that? Okay, there we are. All right. So, should I do GX Charizard? Oh yeah, and see how it says TV? That means it's not on Twitch. Well, on Twitch is hosting. I know. And I get one bug instead. Fuck the bug. Press down and the bug goes up. Understand. Oh, there's a dam. Run. Dino, where are you? Have to set it again? Oh, I thought you were already on. Sitting there like an idiot thinking you're already online. Not be marking thing. I don't know if trash pandas are decided to come out.
Yeah.
Oh, that wouldn't be the thing if you lost your phone charger. That'd be a very bad thing. Oh, you wouldn't happen to have a fossilized bird, would you? So if you have a fossilized bird, I really, really, really do that to get the draft result, whatever it's called. The other piece of beans. Pretty sure it's Dracus. Let's see. Needs fossilized bird, fossilized drake, and I have the drake. I just need the bird. Now I've been my losing problem. Oh well. So I think the hardest boss to get, so we track us all. Yo. And the Lamine Kimmy were trading. It took like over a minute for us to get connected. I'm not sure if there's something going on with the server. And the trades took forever to go through. I'm guessing maybe the servers on the cliffs. Yeah, I have it set up. The problem is that you keep canceling it and putting on a new one. You can't do that. Because the trades have been taking forever today. Just let it load. There we go. It's just gonna be trade backs. Let's see, let's start at the top of the list. Do you have an Obstagoon? Alright, Vito, we'll be right back, don't worry. Edgy. Do you have a Swinub? Trade you on his profile so you can get one of our ideas. I'll just have to read my pile of swine. Do you have Sir Fetch? I'm just so lazy I don't feel like breathing. Yes, that's why I can do it real quick and breathe it. Swine up egg. They can put me on the swine up pile of swine in the bake here. Damn. Rhyperion. Oh. Rhyperior. Yeah, that's how it's pronounced, Rhyperior. Do you have, how do you pronounce this? Oranguru? It's that big gorilla looking thing. That's a psychic type that has the little leaf fan thingy. Oh, I already have meow stick. I got one in a raid. You don't have to waste your and that's my favorite. You don't need both male and female, you just need one. I got the male. Do you have Trampa? You're a monkey, you got the shiny. You know, my favorite's the shiny male. Cross Trampa off. Do you have Turtonator? The hell kind of name is that? Yeah, that one, Turtonator. Oh, I was gonna let you keep that thing, because, I don't know if you wanted Kimmy's ID or not. because you said you didn't have draft result, so I'm gonna have to try to. Okay. I gotta get lucky, I think, in raids. Thank you kindly for your contributions. That leaves me 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 away. Know what we can do? Alright, time to get a Swina bed. Trade my mammoth swine away. Yeah, I finally have pilot swine away. Oh, there it is. Yeah, it's the same country. The off chance. It's the country. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, I got my swine up egg. Let me mark the swine up off the list. Flash fire ability. That's the one that has the eggs, right? Or is it flame body? Thank you. from one end. Dinah, why are you showing up so many times betrayed? What the hell is going on here? I'm gonna reset this like. Doesn't help that the gamers are hiding. There's gotta be something wrong with the server, because the game has been riding all day. Oh, I got a big raid. Oh, I see all my loading. How do you run into my loading? Where do they spawn? I've never seen my loading spawn. Where's this raid at? I can't see him. Wish there was a way you can... change the weather. This is ridiculous. And there's Swine up. You did. No, I don't like that. I'm lost. Where am I? It's the other bed. Button, how did I reel in? It's the evil Gyarados. I'm not even pressing the button. How is it? List. Here we are. In the water wandering. Oh. So it's gonna be wandering. God, that's Not showing you that happen. You female.
Oh, male. Did it show up in? Shows up for fog only. Okay. Thank you. Yeah, battery.